Welcome to a world where our parking lots make the electricity that powers our cars. It's not science fiction anymore.
The Kia Soul EV goes to battle in an expanding field of electric compacts with a host of technology like power folding mirrors and advanced climate control, along with class-leading driving range and interior space.
Let's go for a ride in the Kia Soul EV and I'll tell you why I dig it.
The Soul EV's 27 kilowatt-hour lithium battery provides an EPA rating of 93 miles of range. The electric motor delivers 109 horsepower and 210 foot-pounds of torque.
The first big difference you'll notice comparing the electric Soul EV to its gasoline-powered counterparts is that the electric version just seems much more refined. The gassers are raucous. You can set the steering to one of three weights: normal, sport, and comfort. And I think normal is pretty soft. When you go to comfort, it becomes even squishier. So that's a little bit too comfortable for me. Sport, I think I might tend to go for that mode more often than not. From a handling perspective, well, I kind of like this a little bit more than the Soul, the stock Soul, the gas Soul. It benefits from the weight. The Soul's never been a handler. So I think the ride quality is improved in this. And handling, well, if you like it soft,
between the stomp on it. And that's 50. It takes off well. Off the line is good. This kind of meanders a little bit.
0 to 60 clocks in at about 11 seconds. The turning circle is 34.8 feet. The nav system's 8-inch touchscreen makes it easy to find a nearby charging station. There are three ways to charge the Soul EV. While level 1 charging at 110 volts takes an entire day for a complete fill, level 2, 220 volt charging, is rated at 4 to 5 hours. DC fast charging is rated at 33 minutes to 80% full. Our tester only showed 81 miles of range at 100% full. Charging can be set to take place overnight to take advantage of lower evening utility rates. The heated leather-covered steering wheel is a treat for folks in cold climates. It's nicely cushioned and has a full range of controls. On the left, you'll find the audio system and phone controls. On the right, cruise and info system screens. The Plus model features leather-covered driver and front passenger bucket seats with three-level seat heating and ventilation. The HVAC system has a driver-only mode to conserve electricity. This 6-speaker audio system features dash-mounted tweeters. There are two 12-volt outlets at the base of the dash alongside the USB input and another 12-volt outlet in the cargo area. Kia's Uvo system includes downloadable apps, but Yelp and Pandora are built in. Having Yelp on board is extremely convenient. Say if you want to look for pizza, you're in Hamilton, you know that DiLorenzo's, that's the first place that you want to go. Take it from me, I've been there and it's one of the best. To run Pandora, you need to be hooked up by USB, and Pandora needs to be up and running on your iPhone. You have full access to your playlists. You can thumbs up, thumbs down, all that good stuff. SiriusXM data includes traffic and weather. The rear seating area is remarkably spacious, with 39.5 inches of headroom, 36 inches of legroom, 54.7 inches of shoulder room, and 49.3 inches of hip room.
Ooh, yeah, there is lots of room back here. More than five fingers of headroom at 5'10". It might be about eight fingers. This is huge. There's so much room to the ceiling. Width-wise, I'm not too bad. Leg-wise, good. The front seat is back just a bit. My toes are underneath the seat, but I'm pretty comfortable. Now, there is no center armrest. There's no cup holders, there's no 12 volt, there's no USB. There are two bottle holders in the doors,
But you know what I really love? Two-level heated rear seats. Very cool.
The Soul EV's cargo area covered and net keep packages out of sight and upright. There's 18.8 cubic feet of storage behind the 60-40 folding rear seat and a whopping 49.5 cubic feet of storage with the rear seat folded down. A hidden cubby area provides storage for the 110-volt charge cord. While the Kia Soul EV lags far behind the BMW i3 and Chevy Spark EV when it comes to pure performance, it leaps ahead of the Nissan Leaf on practicality, cabin space, and cargo capacity. The Soul presents a compelling package, as long as you can live with the styling.